Now, I'm excited now. I don't even know what I want you to do. This is ridiculous.
Fuck these niggas, fuck these bitches, fuck a beta, fuck a pitchfork, playing us all your endless. I ain't waiting for these crackers, I'm a backpacking, socially conscious nigga, sampling Michael Jackson. A tad bit of drum, some action, that real hip hop shit, anti go pop shit. Metacritic scoring your bank account on some twin shit. Well, my nigga, you ain't got much to spend shit, huh? Yeah, nigga, I'm an underground king. All I need is a queen and some cream. And so I figured, if I rhyme like Sid Vicious plays bass, I'll fake my way into this game and stack a little cake. Look the part, act the part, dress the part clean, and milk these fucking crackers for every dollar they seen. The American dream, in this Herman came reality. Fucking white hoes like an athlete, I'm role playing, bitch. And I ain't even an actor, cause everybody's a rapper and everybody's a trapper. Everybody on YouTube be thinking that they a factor, till I jump up in this booth and verbally bitch slap them with their metaphor this, metaphor that. Metaphor rap is some bullshit, nigga, we don't do that. I don't beat around no bush, I don't trim no hedges. I'm Raps Adam and these snake ass niggas think they deceptive. So fuck your whole life is my message. Kiss my black ass and tell him Devon sent it. Yeah. Generation Y, motherfucker. Yeah, nigga. 90s babies, motherfucker. 90s babies in this bitch, nigga. Generation Y, 1989, the more hatred. If you ain't part of this generation, nigga, fuck you. If you hating on this generation, nigga, fuck your bitch ass. I don't give a fuck, nigga. Go listen to that dusty ass hip hop, nigga. I don't give a fuck, nigga. New school all day, motherfucker. Shit. I just beat on Charlie 3, nigga. Rockwood Escape Plan, Valentine's Day, 2012. Bitch.